In this video, you will learn how to change channel art on YouTube in 2020 on your PC or laptop. Open a web browser like Google Chrome or Internet Explorer. Go to www.youtube.com and make sure that you are logged in with your account to YouTube. If you are using Creator Studio Classic, click on your channel icon in the top right corner of your screen and select your channel. If you are using YouTube Studio, click on your channel icon in the top left corner which says View Channel on YouTube. Click on Customize Channel. In the top right corner of your channel art template, click on the pencil icon and click on Edit Channel Art. Keep in mind that the maximum file size of your photo that you want to use as channel art is 6 megabytes. Now you have a few options. You can upload and select a photo from your computer. If your account is linked to Google Photos, you can choose one of the photos there. If you click on the Gallery tab, you can use channel art photos that are provided by YouTube. Select the photo that you want to use. You can now see some examples of how your channel art is going to look on different devices. If you have a large image, you can click on the button Adjust to crop the image. When you are ready, click on Select. Congratulations, you have now changed your channel art on YouTube.